Esto se va a poner feo.
Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary, and my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And every reason to believe we're in for an entertaining match here. It's Inter Miami facing Real Madrid.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I played under would always tell us before kickoff, earn the right to play. If you can win your individual battles, outrun your opponent, eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today.
A ver, Sergio Busquets, mire, es igualito a la realidad.
Genial es caracterizar.
Porque es la forma de que captura uno de los otros, se ve genial.
And operating through the middle in attack today is Lionel Messi.
Busquets. Y en la delantera vemos a Luis Suárez, Jim Montalong y Suárez. En la delantera, vamos a ver. Acá nos va. Aquí estamos con lo que es Real Madrid. Y vemos cerca de Modric, Courtois, Camavinga. De Mendy, no el ataque, es parte de lo que es este Inter de Miami, un solo atacante. Y nosotros nos vamos a poner, vamos a darles cuenta con tres atacantes, ok. Dicho Rosselló y Bellingham. ¿Qué tal se rifan en esta ocasión los jugadores de Real Madrid? Que vamos con uno de ellos. No, a pesar de que estamos nosotros de visitante, vamos a ir con todo. Tiene mucha afición, a pesar de que son de.
Rosselló. This is Kroos. Valverde. What can Real do from this position? Vinicius.
Ah, qué gol de Vinicius. Genial. ¿Quién fue el que lo habilitó, Valverde? Vaya golazo de Vinicius, ¿eh? Genial. Oye. Padrísimo gol de Vinicius.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
Ya hay que tratar de conservar el adelante. Bueno, aparte de eso, no dejar que caiga lo que es el ritmo. Va a seguir atacando, pero con mucha, vamos a ver. ¿Qué les parece si está bien así? Una defensiva un poco más, vamos a defender un poquito más. Decir bien cómo le hice.
Ay.
Y ahí cuídalo. Más compañerito. Por bien.
Rosselló.
Oh. Ay.
Regain possession. Luis Suárez. Busquets.
Ah, oye.
And the keeper more than equal to it. Goalkeeper's ball. And was always going to be. Toni Kroos.
Ahí te va. Oh, vámonos, córrele, compañeros. Ahí está.
And it's a quality pass.
Oh, vaya cerca, ¿eh?
Just wanted to get it out of
ahí, compañeritos. Dios no las viva.
Messi. Now Busquets. Oh, you don't want to lose the ball in that position. Really sound goalkeeping.
Well, that had to be a goal, didn't it?
Que me escondí tantito la lana, pero ya estoy aquí en Brasil, ok. No me di cuenta y sin querer ya se había acabado la batería y fui a lo con él. Estamos, ok. Vaya partido que se están viviendo aquí en este gameplay de FIFA 22. Partidazos. Tuve este cuate que tratar de. No conecte, ok. Vamos a cubrir.
And over comes the corner. And it hasn't come to very much.
que fue tiro de esquina otra vez.
Fue
esta Mikrota que la desvió.
Now sending it in, and the danger's still on. And what can they do to stop him running at them? Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Options in the middle. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is. But play is halted this time. Free kick.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Conexión, pero aquí vamos, ok.
Effective challenge.
Oh, vamos, vamos,
Mazzini. On to Messi.
Okay, Messi, ya me estás cayendo mal.
Jordi Alba.
Que no podemos hacer.
Now Mazzini. Moving into the advanced position. Fed over towards the back buena. Post. And it wasn't quite as good as it looked when it was played over.
Well, those stats show us that Real Madrid haven't had that much of the ball, but they've certainly shown an ability to counter-attack when they win it back. I expect more of the same. I think it's been a really good performance from them so far.
Federico Valverde. Bellingham. Vinicius Junior. In position.
Oh,
foiled by Jordi Alba. And Bellingham.
Ay, no puede ser, Bellingham, te tardaste mucho, Bellingham.
Defensively. And Bellingham.
Oh,
Real Madrid have given us away. It might be perfectly set up for the counter attack, you know. Good pressure to win the ball back high up the pitch. Possibilities inside the box.
Venga.
Superb defensive judgment to end the attack.
Mazzini.
Messi!
Oh,
that is a superb save. They've given it away. Yedlin. Here's Mazzini.
No, qué bueno. Vaya, ese estuvo genial.
Así
es buena defensa. Aquí lo que están defendiendo bien, Este rendimiento de este. Vamos a hacer.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. And the poor touch didn't help them on the possession front.
No.
Now, let's see what they can do here. Messi. And that'll be offside.
Lugar, sí, fuera del lugar, perfecto. Dios, Messi, Messi. Muy feliz, tratando de...
David Alaba. The ball with Luka Modric. It's looking promising.
Oh.
It's still alive. Can he finish? Closing
down well.
And there it is. The goal they wanted for security.
Ah, Luka Modric, a fuerza. Qué buen entendimiento. Qué buena. Vamos, Vinicius. Buen entendimiento que tuvieron los cuatro, Qué tal, está genial.
Well, let's take another look, and it's not good enough defensively. They're slow to react, don't get tight enough, and don't deal with the situation. And there's the outcome.
Estaba muy cerrada la defensa, pero tenían que encontrar un hueco y con permiso. Vaya partidazo, está padrísimo este partido. Está excelente, está digno That big no, big no, big no, big no, is Willian.
Well, a second goal for them here. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Real using width to good effect. And Bellingham on a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. And it will be goalkeeper's ball.
Nos adivinaron la intención de su cuerpo.
Attacking possibilities for Real.
Buena, buena intención de este pase. Ahí como que me equivoco, no sé. Viste, al tirar, iba a hacer un pase, pero sin querer le di con B. Es el. No, aquí lo diré. De repente cambio un poco lo que. Bueno, cambio porque en el fútbol es al revés. Es esto, que de repente me va de la onda. Que ahora sí voy a estar más concentrado para no errarla. Ok.
And now the delivery. It might still be problematic. And in the end, no damage done. Now we're into the final half hour. Luis Suarez. Messi. Shot attempted.
No.
Touched onto the woodwork. And the keeper put to the test, but he comes through it.
Oh, he's so sharp, isn't he? Great first save and then the recovery.
Ay, no, 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 no.
And winning the ball to boot. Matuidi. Well read to put an end to that attack.
Ay, 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 ay.
In a position from which they could potentially buena, do buena, a bit of damage
buena
here.
Recuperación de balón,
they dealt with the threat posed. Messi. And did well to keep hold of it. Can he get one back? Well, body in the way. Well, he tried in vain to get himself back on side.
Genial,
Well, he needs to show greater awareness there.
Hold on to the ball a fraction longer. Vaya barrera que están teniendo ya que para el de la defensa. Que estamos teniendo aquí. Está hermoso este
gameplay.
Me encanta jugar los primeros juegos de fútbol. También tengo ganas de. Tengo ganas de jugar también este Call of Duty. Vamos a hacer Call of Duty. Yo tengo la. Yo tengo que.
Eduardo Camavinga. We only have 20 minutes left in this game. Modric. And decent acreage for Real Madrid to run into. A glorious chance. Keeper did his job to begin with. And keeping it out.
Bajen, bajen, compañero.
Plenty of forward momentum here, but can they produce
a buena, genuine opportunity? Que no pensamos que lo íbamos a presionar de esta manera. Qué bien, 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 bien. Vamos, este Courtois. Aquí con este cuate, ¿sabes con quién? Te vas con Alaba. No, es cierto, Alaba no está. Con Militao. A ver, con Mariano. Manches, no. No, que sí, mejor. Largo.
Tchouaméni. Well, Real Madrid fans have enjoyed this. A dominant performance, you've got to say, Stuart.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
Ay, no.
And he read it well.
No es que me adivino.
Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore.
No manches.
The struggle to keep the ball from Real.
Bajen, bajen, compañero. No se lo pueden de las manos, te.
Fantastic work to thwart the danger. The ball back with Real now.
Vinicius.
Vinicius. Well, it could be on for him here. It has to be, surely. And there it is. That will put the seal of victory if there were any lingering
doubts. Qué hermoso está esto, ¿eh? Qué bello partido. No manches. Esto está increíble. Esto está... Vaya, vaya, vaya.
Well, just look how he holds off the defender. He keeps his balance and he still hits the target.
Pensé que me iba a ir de largo, ¿eh? Me falta que la... No podemos a fallar, pero no. Porque aquí dice que no hay... ¿Quién dice que no? Estos momentos son de felicidad, ¿verdad? Porque estamos ahí esperando mucho y sintiendo lo mejor que podamos hacer.
Looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. We will have 3 minutes of additional time at the end here. Modric. Eder Militao. Vinicius Junior. Modric. And on to Bellingham. Keeper getting the touch.
Ah, bueno.